Right now, San Antonio police are also looking for the person who killed a young man last night. It happened around midnight outside a Dollar Tree store on East Houston Street near Loop 410. SAPD says a caller told them that's where someone was shot. When police got there, they found the 18-year-old man had been shot in the stomach. First responders were not able to save his life, and he died at the scene there. Right now, police don't have any suspect information for us.